set up our birth pool, and I just figured I would show you guys my birth caddy, postpartum caddy, things that I'm gonna be using for my birth, and also some essentials that I picked up for my baby, as well as what is in her caddy. If you guys see multiple jump cuts, it's because I'm out of breath. So I got a rolling caddy, and I actually had this for like 2 years. Cleaned it, sanitized it, and just put my essentials here. So the first thing that is on the top row, these are prenatal probiotics. My midwife actually recommend I take probiotics during my pregnancy. So I have the pink stork. So I have the one a day prenatal vitamins. I actually was drinking another prenatal vitamin throughout my pregnancy, and then when that finished, I just picked this one up towards the end. But my prenatal vitamin that I took throughout my whole pregnancy, I'll put it on the screen. That one was really good. I highly recommend. The only thing is that you have to take like 8. You can split it between 4 in the morning, 4 in the afternoon, or however you want. I used to just take all 8 at night. So, and then this comes with DHA, I think it is. So I drink these two with this. So that's the first thing. I have a hair tie to put my hair up. I have a wipe warmer. I'm not sure if you guys can see my wipe warmer. This is just one we saw, like the first one we saw in Bye Bye Baby, so we just picked it up. I have my belly butter. Highly, highly recommend this belly butter. It's Bella B Tummy Honey Butter, and it's hypoallergenic, paraben free. It's a mild, fresh scent, and supposedly it's stretch mark prevention. So I put this, well, throughout my whole pregnancy, I've been putting this, and I don't have any stretch marks, thank the Lord, but I know that stretch marks can also be hereditary, so that might also have a play, but I really like this. It's really good. I have a warmer, like, you just pop this. You just pop the inside in the microwave, then it warms up. I heard you get a lot of cramps after you give birth because it's your uterus contracting. So I have this, and I also have an electrical one there. I washed it. Obviously, I took the cords off, but I washed that one, and it's just making sure that it's fully dry before I use it. I have my chapstick that you guys saw in the previous video that I did a haul for. I have a stress ball that BioGaia sent me. The video to this is actually on my TikTok. The second row, I just have these pads, these pad underwears. So I have those stacked up in here. I have Arnica tablets. My midwife highly recommended for the postpartum cramps. So instead of taking ibuprofen or something, I have this. So I have in here my Perry bottle. So it basically all of the Freedom Mom stuff came in the Freedom Mom kit. I actually had a discount for Bye Bye Baby. And I purchased, one of the things I purchased was the postpartum kit that actually came with this and a whole bunch of other stuff. So this is just the Freedom Mom Perry bottle. And I heard really good things about it. The Freedom Mom Boy Short Briefs. Some pads. These actually came with my midwife kit. So I have that there. I have the Perennial Cool Pad Liners from Freedom Mom. I have, how much? 4, I think so. Yes, 4. So I have 4 of the Freedom Mom Instant Cool Therapy Absorbent Pads. I have more of these diapers. And also the Freedom Mom Perennial Healing Foam. So that's what I have in the second row. And the last row, I just have a Lansinol. This came in my Target sample bag. So it basically comes with 2 breast milk bags. I already used one. And also 2 of these, I want to say, these are the, I think, the pads so you don't leak. I have my breast pump motor. My breast pump is actually Zumi, so I have that. I have the charger. I have the tubing and things like that. I also have this is the Freedom Mom that came in the kit. This is the bag that came in the kit, and in here I just have my my breast covers, reusable breast covers, and these are also by Lansinol. So, and these are, like I said, reusable. So I wash them and everything. So you just pop them in so breast milk doesn't go everywhere, because I heard that you can leak. So just in case. I'm also subscribed to a program that is available for my insurance that sends every 2 months, they send breast milk bags. So these are from Medela, and these come with 25 bags in each. So I have 4 of them. So I have 4. These are all in this bag. So just so I can easily access them. I might move them to the kitchen, who knows. And that's what's in my caddy at the moment. So the next thing are my essentials for my birth. So basically, from the footage that you guys saw yesterday, we put the plastic on the bed, we put plastic over the birth pool. So I'm gonna get into the supplies that my midwife gave me. So this to check the temperature of the water, because the water supposedly has to be a certain temperature. We have these, they kind of look like wee wee pads for the dogs, but I'm guessing this is to put over the bed. And I got 2, 4, 6, 7 of those, 8 actually. So 8 of those. This is a drape. We got 2 bowls One for the placenta and then another one, I'm not sure why. So we got 2 hydrogen peroxides, just in case blood gets anywhere. Midwife recommended us get coconut oil just in case I don't give birth in the pool, so to prevent perineal tears. So I got 4 woven gauze sponges and 2, 4, 6, 7. These are 7 gloves, 6 woven gauze sponges, and those are the smaller ones. 3 more gloves, more pads. I also put extra pads that I have in here, a fishnet. We're gonna be tying her cord, her umbilical cord, with this. I actually got it. It's on Etsy, from the UK. So I just sterilized it and put it in here. What else? This is a surgical pack, and I have yet to open it and see what's inside here. So basically, a gown, some plastic, another plastic to drape underneath, and things to cut the umbilical cord in there. All this I have to keep in one place, everything in that bin, so when the birth comes, the midwife and her assistant has everything. We don't have to be running around looking for things. So, some essentials that I picked up for the baby. All of this came in a kit, and it had come with this little thing. Came with a bulb, a brush for... it came with this to give them medicine, a thermometer covers, this dosage tracker and doctor info, and a emergency card with important phone numbers and other important notes. So I really like that. Came with alcohol disinfectant wipes, toothbrush, some nail files, because we all know that babies' nails are paper thin, so I would much rather file them than cut them for the first 2 months. So came with that. Also came with a nail cutter. It came with a bracelet that tracks the feeding times. I don't know if you guys can see that. It came with a to give them medicine. Came with another brush. And then it came with another brush. So, and then I also picked up from Target, it's the Freedom Mom, like the nose sucking kit. So it comes with the nose sucker, it comes with a filter, and it comes with the saline spray right here. So I keep all of that in here. So in this bin, I just have everything sterilized, cleaned, So I have my haka here. I don't want to touch anything because it's sterilized. I have my haka. Breast pump parts are scattered. My bottles are actually Philips Avent, the glass ones. So I have that there. I have my covers for those. And flanges. Yes, everything is in this bin. So when I start pumping, I have everything in here already cleaned and sanitized. So this is my daughter's caddy. I just have butt paste, hand sanitizer, her diapers. I have here her Shea Moisture lotion. I also have this portable sound machine from Mom Cozy. They sent me this in the last video, so you guys can check that out. I also have stacks of her wipes there. And then here I have her crib. I have her clothes already laid out. My mom actually reminded me to do this. And then her receiving blankets. So. And then I also have her boppy all cleaned and stored away in the closet. When she's here, I'll update you guys on what I actually used and what I didn't. So stay tuned for that video. And yeah, we're getting closer. I'm so excited. So thank you guys for joining me on this journey to mommyhood. Please like, subscribe, comment. It helps my channel grow. And I'll see you in the next video.